Hey, what's up, dudes and dudettes? Drew here. It is Monday, February 3rd, 2020, and I'm going to do something a little bit different for just a couple of minutes. This is a book update because I want to clarify some things. It's getting a little bit confusing, and I think you guys need to hear this news so you know exactly what's going on. So what you see on my screen right now clearly is a book cover. This is the book that I've been talking about for the last 7 months and writing for the last 7 months. This book is tentatively titled The Anxious Truth. And as you can see, a step-by-step guide to overcoming and understanding anxiety, panic, and agoraphobia. This is a giant 70,000 word comprehensive recovery guide. This is what you guys have been, you know, so enthusiastic about, which, by the way, I really, really appreciate. Everybody's been so positive and encouraging and supportive and excited about the project that it's definitely helped to motivate me. And I appreciate all that support. So this is the book that everybody's been talking about. It's now been written. I finished writing it this past weekend, and it's now going to go into the editing and production phase. And it'll probably get released somewhere in about 90 days from now, right? So that's what's going on with this book. And I'm calling this one the gray book because it's got the gray cover. When I was writing this book and starting to finish it up, I knew I wanted to put my story, my personal recovery story, in the book as an introduction. So I started writing that maybe about a week and a half ago. And as I wrote, and I tried to incorporate all the questions that people have asked me over the years about my particular story, I wanted to get as detailed as I could. That introduction just started getting bigger and bigger and bigger. And it soon became pretty apparent that it was way too big just to be the introduction to this book. This book is already 70,000 words. So I couldn't really write a giant introduction and just tack it onto the front of this. That doesn't make any sense. So in the last 7 days, I actually wrote a completely new book, this book. So I'm calling this one the white book because of the colors. And you can see this one is The Anxious Truth and Anxiety Story. This is my recovery from panic, anxiety, and agoraphobia. This book did not exist 10 days ago. And I wrote this entire book in the span of about 5 days last week. So I've been pretty busy. And to be honest with you, I'm tired and I probably look it. So this book is done. It is my personal story that so many people have asked about, and it serves as a bit of a prologue. I really want to make sure that people that are reading understand what I lived. Like, I'm not just making this stuff up. I lived this just like you are living it now. And that's the object of the game. So this will be released on February 18th. And it will be free. Like, I'm not going to make anybody buy this book. That would seem ridiculous to me. So it will be free in a bunch of different places. It will be on Amazon, but it can't be free on Amazon. It's got to be 99 cents. That's the minimum price of a book that Amazon will let me sell. So I can't make it free there. But if you get it from Google Play or Apple iBooks or on smashwords.com or maybe from my own website, I'm not sure yet, it will be free. You just download it and it's fine. But at Amazon, it's got to be 99 cents. It will be an ebook, so it's not going to be printed. I mean, unless a lot of people really ask for a print version of it, then I'll consider that. But otherwise, it'll be just an ebook. And I will probably also read it, so it'll be an audiobook, but that's going to take another month or so for me to get that together. So I just wanted to let you know, this book is free. This is my personal story, and this will be released on February 18th. And I will make an announcement about that. And this book, the gray book, is the recovery guide that everybody has been waiting for and been so encouraging about me writing. This will be in about 90 days, roughly. So there are now two books. And that's why I think things were getting a little bit confusing, that the fact that there are now two books. So there's the regular book that's coming out later, and then there's this book, which is the free ebook, and that will be out in about 15 days from now. So what I'm going to ask is that if you've not already done this and you want to stay abreast of this, I mean, I'll post on Facebook and Instagram and all that stuff like I usually do, but get on my mailing list. So go to theanxioustruth.com and you'll see a link to the books, book updates. Just get on the mailing list on that page. And I'll let everybody know via email, you know, what's going on with this book, where you can get it, where it's going to be free. And then Amazon is 99 cents. And then I'll keep everybody posted as to the other book, the gray book, the recovery guide, as we're going through that process also. So we're getting there. And again, thank you so much for all the support and encouragement. But yeah, grab this one first. It's free. You can share it. You can do whatever you want. All I'm going to ask in return is if you get this book and you like it and you think it was worthwhile reading and it's helping you or motivating you, whatever, wherever you got it, just go and rate it and review it. That's all I'm going to ask. And then pass it on to somebody else. Maybe it'll help them. I don't know. But yeah, that's the story. Two books. Didn't expect that to happen. And guys, like, I can't even believe that everybody's so like psyched about this project. It's amazing. I never expected that. I thank you all very, very much. And I will see you soon.